Hello people, yes, this is my room currently. Why is it like this? My room, it's this mess because I am moving out. If you have watched the video where I moved into rest, you'll understand that I was not in my room, in my original residence. We were told to move to another residence because my rest was not ready to receive students. But then, now, they are saying that this res, it is for medical students, right? This res is expecting to receive more students next week. So those who don't originally stay here, we can move to our original reses, which is Medhurst and Kitten. These reses, there are two of them and they look exactly the same. The first res is this one, which is Kitten. It's for medical students. The second one is Medhurst. It is for engineering students and those who are doing education, teachers. Then the third rest is for those who are doing science, yes, in the Faculty of Science. So now I'm moving back to Medhurst, the rest of engineers and teachers. And my room looks exactly like this. It's about, right now, what time is it? Let me check on my computer. 1334, midday. So, I don't know how long it will take me to move these things, but then I don't know if I will show you the whole process of me moving out. I'll see with time because I might have to be quick because it will get late and for sure I'll still have to come back here like 20 times. Yes, I need someone strong. Which one should I start with? Okay, I think I'm gonna start with this bag here. Yeah, I don't look at my undies. Yeah, with these big bags here, and maybe this, my blankets and the computers. I will regret bringing some of this stuff here. Like, I literally never used them, right? I never used most of these things. And I didn't have to change clothes as more often as if I was having classes. So, hey. Anyway, let me get going. That is outside. Hello, Joburg. So, my problem is that now, my Medhurst room is so cold, guys. Yo, there's literally no sunlight at all. There is no sunlight, whether summer or winter or whichever season of the year, there is never sunlight in that room. It is so cold. Yes, there are heaters on. I can hear you saying, where are the heaters? Yes, we do have heaters, but they're just not enough. We need some sunlight. You know, I was enjoying staying in this room because even when it's cold, I couldn't feel anything. I'll be literally wearing shorts. Look, I'm wearing shorts, but it's really cold outside. You can tell that outside it's cold. But I'm here wearing shorts because this room is warm. There's heater and then sunlight. Both windows. So now, it is time to move, right? Let me try to be energetic and move. Okay, I'm starting with this bag, yo, and I'm carrying some books with me on my bag. Let's move. I'm really not gonna lock this room. No. It's so cold and I'm wearing shorts. I guess I just have to do it today. I so wish there was a bridge connecting these two buildings so that I can just use the bridge to cross. Okay. To cross over. Okay, I'm online. The lift is about to get here. Yep, we are here. Here we are. Let's go in. Only four people allowed at the time. Going to ground floor. Those. Only four people allowed, yes. It's not always like this. It is because of this pandemic, you can say. I'm so tired already. It is so cold outside. The last time I came this far was when I moved in. All this time I've been in my room and only going to dining hall. Well, that's the bus stop there. That is where we wait for the bus. We're not going to maybe main campus or any other campuses. Can you see the telecom tower behind? Yes, that's the telecom tower. And this is my rest. Yeah. This is my residence. Medhurst Hall. Medhurst Hall. This is so hard. How am I gonna get off here? Oh boy. This is so hard. Whew. That's the dining hall there. Then this is the building. Medhurst Hall of Residence. Oh. I stay on 9th floor, by the way. I had to pick this thing up again. Yo! Yo! Oh. Okay. Let's get in now. Social distance. Yo. Okay, oh, just signing some papers, and yes, this is my test wall. You can see it looks exactly the same as the kitchen. One lift is working. What's happening here? Why is the lift opening so slow? Nine floor again. You. God, please, I don't want to get stuck in this lift. Yo, imagine I get stuck. Yeah, see, I got my Medhurst keys. It's gonna be a long evening. I don't think I'm gonna make my room to be clean today because I'm just so tired already. These things are heavy and it's cold. Okay, we're getting there. 9. Yep, we are home again. Let's go. Hi, boo. Look at me going to a wrong room. I'm not staying on the east wing. Hey, I'm staying on the west wing. I am here, I am back, the floor. I'm sorry, you guys can't see anything. I didn't turn on my, what is it? My flashlight. You will see soon. Hey, is this my room? Oh! I went to a wrong room. I'm now used to the room of that other residence. Look at me, I passed my room. This is my room. 9 West 3. Yes, the keys are working. Hello. Hello, honey. I missed you. This is my room. And you can do this, Clar. I wrote this thing last year when examination was chowing me. And this is my wall. I did these things. Right? I just pasted some wall stickers. We'll probably get more and fill this wall with stickers. And this is my fridge. I will clean it. Like, wait. In that other residence, they gave me 5 tissues. I'm coming back to this rest, and there's 5 tissues. Should I return them? No, I'm not gonna do that. Okay, so this is my room in Medhurst. It's a, remember, in that other residence, I was staying in a double room because it's for first years. First years they share. Okay, that is outside. That is my view from this room. And I'll show you soccer seat when I'm done. Oh, yes, you can see it from here, but then it's far. Yeah, the FNB stadium. So, yes, I'm back here. And I was signing some list of students that are back, that are supposed to be back to this residence. And we are not more than 15. Not more than 15 students are here. I saw the list. I saw the list, like there's like 15 of Medhurst students that are back. So, right? Maybe they'll bring more people also next week. So, look at me relaxing. I still have to go back and get more stuff. Some books here. Some of my books are in here. Let me put on my mask again because I'm not supposed to go anywhere without this mask. You can do this, Dad. Yes, Lindo, you can do this. Okay. Before I leave. Okay, but then in this room, I don't have like a Wi-Fi router. The Wi-Fi router is here, just right outside. It is the double rooms that have the Wi-Fi in them. So I miss this room. The space is really big. There are single rooms that are really, really small. So this one, it was luck that I got it. And I'm happy. Still big, I miss it, even though it's cold. There's never sunlight in this room. I locked. I hope I still have the keys. Oh, this one's not locked. My boxes. When I move out. Open the windows. No. Down there, that's that big block down there. That's the generator. It is so noisy when there's no electricity. Yes, you say it. Okay, let me go get some more stuff from kitchen hall. The bin is small here. This is the heater. The heater is okay. The heater is on. This is the chair. That's my fridge. That's my wall with stickers. And yes, basically it. I'll be back again. By now, you should be understanding that using stairs, it's part of what I enjoy. Yes, going up is problematic, but I just gotta do it. Social distance, boo. Sometimes I try to race against the lift, obviously when going down. It feels good when I arrive on ground floor before the lift. Obviously, the lift gets distracted by other people on the floors, right on different floors. Let me go get some more stuff.
Just see how big this building is. This is Gitton, right? See, they look exactly the same, and then there's still reeds on the other side. This is Medhurst. There are 3 of them. Yes. We're in education campus. Yes, this is the up there on the 9th floor. This is not so fun at all. That's the telecom tower. You've seen it before. Yes. Tomorrow I think I'll go to the ground. The ground is that side.
I'll go there and do maybe a few rounds. Yeah. Let me go get more stuff. It's cold. Okay. Okay. What's next now? I think I should collect. I don't know. Yes, bedding. Hi, you can see that I've moved some of the stuff already, and some of the shoes there, they are gone. I'm literally feeling tired already because see, it's really cold and I need strength to move the few remaining things. So what next? What's next? Okay, I have to take these pillows. Okay, remove this and this blanket and this mat. Oh, there's still that. I didn't even do laundry since I came here. Oh, live, laugh, love. Oh man, I'm gonna miss you. It was nice seeing you up here, but you are not mine. I can't keep you. And the famous pipe. I cannot leave this one. This one, I cannot leave it. This is mine. I'm going with you everywhere, right? Yes, let me just put it here so that I don't forget it. Okay, let me get moving. I am done. All of my stuff gone. See, this is empty. Everything is empty. The only things that are left is just this. And meaning that when I leave this room now, I'm not coming back again. Okay, let's throw this away. But then what I want to do, there's garbage in here, so I have a new plastic there. Let me take off this bin. I will also clean this room so that, come on, man. When someone comes in, they don't see that there was someone living in here. Like when the students who originally stay in here, so that they don't see that there was someone. I mean, it would be really bad if they can know that someone was using their room. You won't feel good at all, right? I also wouldn't feel good at all, so I should just leave this room in a good state, right? Sorted. Let me go throw it away, and I'll also look for a broom and the feather duster so that I can just, you know, sweep and yeah, remove some dust here. Let's go find the broom and throw this bin away. Whew. Yeah, my fingers are so painful carrying heavy things. See, bye bye. I need a broom now. This feather duster is so tall. And I got them. Feather duster and the broom here. I'm gonna go do some basic cleaning. Remember the good old days? I think this is my car. You have reached your destination. Okay. Maybe, I don't know. Should I start by sweeping or should I start by... sweeping.
sweeping. Never mind me. Just never mind me. Sweeping here. I don't want to leave this room dirty. I know that there are like ladies who come and clean these rooms, but then come home. Come on. Be kind. Clean the room before you leave, right? Yes. I cannot say I don't care anymore because I'm not going to live in here again. I just have to leave it in a good state. When those mothers, when they come to clean, at least they won't have much of a job to do. Yes, be kind. Look at me breaking things. Happy because there's nothing in here. Imagine if there was trash and then it would be all over the place now. Time for it. This thing is so long. Yo. I don't know if I should sweep again after using this thing. I'm tired. I tried. I don't even have an idea of how to use this. Because this thing is so tall. I have no idea what I'm doing here. And the door, and your face, and the floor, and the ceiling, and the light. Okay, I think that's enough now. I'll wipe off some of the, this table is not cleaned. I am not gonna forget my famous stick. What I'm doing. Okay. I did my part. Let me take this thing back and leave this room and go to my madhouse room. The cold room. Just leave this room and let's go to the new home. To the original home. Someone asked me, like, why do you like this stick so much? I'm like, I don't know. I just like it because, I don't know. I just like it because it is likable. Yes, it is likable. I like flexing things. I just like playing with it around, you know. So now, let's go to Medhurst Wall of Residence. Goodbye. It was nice staying here. It was nice making videos in here. It was nice having this view. Yes, it was nice. It was nice waking up to a sunlight. Having two beds to own. It was nice to feel warm in here. Even though I had no access to this. And I always had to put my clothes there. And everything was on display. Which I hated, but all in all, it was nice. Aibu, why am I sneezing? God, Jesus Christ.
What's wrong with this child? It was nice having new Wi-Fi here. But it was nice. Lamp. Goodbye. Bed frame. Goodbye. Bed. Goodbye. Big bin. Bye-bye. Bed. Bye-bye. Chair. Bye-bye. Lamp underneath here. Bye-bye. Yes, there's a lamp underneath there. Another lamp here. Ah, yes, I will continue to live, love, and laugh. Oh, sorry. Even if you're not there, I'm gonna miss you. I wish I can keep you, but you are not mine, so I'm not gonna keep you. But it was nice having you here. Another lamp. Let me switch. Ah, let's switch this off. Yes, it was nice being in here. It is time to say goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. Yes. Let's go to my new house now. Bye.
Just lock this room and leave.
Aye, man.
Stay out of my way. Goodbye.
9 East 8. If you are watching this video and then this was your room, thank you so much for, well, you did not know that I was staying in here. Yes, Gitton Hall, 9 East 8. It was nice staying in here. I am very sorry if this was your room. I had no choice, but then this was the room that I was given. But then I promise you, I left it clean and I didn't take any of your things. I didn't even break anything, right? All the things, they're still in here. They're still safe. Well packed. Yes, I didn't do anything wrong. Everything is still fine. I even cleaned for you. And yes, your room was in good hands. Thank you very much and God bless you. Bye-bye.
Hello, hello, hello. I am done.
Yes, now I'm going to Medhurst. Carrying with me the famous pipe. The famous pipe and some other things. But I'm done. Hello. That is Medhurst there. Mereste my chocolate. Mereste my chocolate. Mereste my chocolate. Well, I have a terrible voice and I know it. But I'm just gonna continue to say. Mereste. Mereste. Ah, this wind is jealous. The wind is jealous of my voice. I'm trying to sing and it comes to distract me. I was about to go to the idols. SA idols. SA idols. Yes, I was about to go there. But the wind is jealous. So, I don't think I'm gonna pack my room. If you can see it right now, you will see it soon. You will see it. Oof, I'm pushing the door. Pushing the door. You. It is so cold, and I've been wearing like shorts. It is so cold. I'm in the lift now. Going to 9th floor. You can see? Yes. I feel like sleeping. Maybe I will order some chicken vegan. What do you think? Ayo, haibu, haibu. Hello, Lindo. How are you? Where is your hairline? It's gone. What's the deal with those things? We are here now, 9 o'clock. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I have officially haibu. I kept going to a wrong wing. This is my wing, 9 West, and this is my room here. Okay, let's get in.
the door is open and this is the room. Yo guys, oh, please, whilst you're watching this, please subscribe. Yeah, I haven't reminded you to subscribe. Please subscribe, darlings. You are a darling. Hit that subscribe button, right? The chicken thing that I was talking about, I did buy it. I think I ordered like 12 wings. Maybe 12. Yeah, 12 hot wings. Yes, my room is still a mess. You can see. I'm not gonna. I don't have the energy to fix this mess now. I don't even have the. Don't know where the keys for those wardrobes are. So. Let's chow some meat. You want some? Come and get it. Come and get it. Come and get it.
Let me eat. We'll talk again.
It's like 1 a.m. and I've been struggling to open this thing. I have the keys with me. This one got opened. Oh, those are my boots for practicals. This one got open and then I did pack my things in here and some of the things, some of the books. It's a bit not sort of in order. These are my clothes on the floor. These are some of them that I hang in here. That's my laundry thing down there. My problem is that now, these clothes here, they have to fit in here. They have to fit in here. They can't all fit in here. You can see that this is full already. They have to fit in here. But now, I cannot open this. Let's try this once more. For sure it will work when it sees you guys. Yo. It's really not working. Yo. Let's see. It's not working. Yo. Okay. Let's try another key. There are multiple of them. But this thing. Can I just pull this thing? Oh. Oh. Wait. Okay, let me just do this and pull it. Do this and pull it. Now let's try to open it again. Ah, shame. It has been like 30 minutes now, me trying to open this thing. It doesn't open. I should just make sure that I throw this lock away as soon as it opens. Oh man, it's not working. It should open now! Damn it. I can't. Hey! Okay guys, I don't know. For sure, on the next clip, this will be opened and this will be gone on the floor and everything will be in order. You can see the room is a mess because I'm trying to pack. Hello, grandmothers. How? Why is that the way that disappearing when I'm far? You can do. Can you see them? Let me get close and see if you can see them. You can do this, Clara. Oh, yeah, see? Magic. When I'm far away, you can't see them. It's just not magic. It's just maybe science. Okay, once more. Let's try this. Once more time, it will open. Let me sing for you. For sure, it will open this time. Oh, my tune. After several tries, it opened. This, I nearly called it something else. Should I throw it away? If I throw it away, let me just throw it away. You know what? Goodbye. Now let's pack. What's in here? Oh, okay. some files, some few clothes that I left when I went to the other rest. My eye in there and the fatuku. More and more heels that I never wear. Hello, Mrs. Kwaikwai. Mrs. Kwaikwai. Okay, let's in here. Where? More and more heels. Seems like I have more heels than actual shoes. You may never wear these heels. These are the notes. Flutes! I'm only getting you and I'm done with the exam. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? What is wrong with you? I'm done with the exam and you're only showing up today. What is this? Mechanics of vibrations. Okay. You are coming in a few days. Second semester. Let's put you... Let's put you here. And... What is this? CVIT and TSF. This is maths. This is mathematics, eh? This is maths. And yes, I wrote the exam, but then they're saying we hope we still have a sit-in exam. I hope we don't have it. This is my iron, which I never really use. Only girly girl people use irons. I'm not that. Okay, some more and more clothes in here. I also have a bunch of clothes, but I never wear them. Look, it's full, it's full. This is full, and then this is full also in here. Anyway, okay, let me get packing now. Hopefully, in a few minutes to come, I'll be done. Guess what? I am done. Yes, you guessed it right. I am done packing. Look, there's nothing really... I don't know, but I'm done. Yes. That is my wall. That's my bed. I'm done. Should I show you what's inside? Maybe not well, not so well packed. Yes, I've got a bunch of this, but I never put them on. Some extra stuff and more extra stuff. Books that I never read. Okay. Well, in here is just some kitchen. My clothes, I didn't pack them in some sort of an order or anything. I just packed them random because I had shoes. You are so white. Fridge. And more clothes. And more clothes down there. And me. Well, something up there. Books, iron, a kettle. That's the end. Some notes, my computers, a little bit of radio there, the gown, you can do this, some motivation, the bean, the waslap lam, msakana, the scrub lap. Sorry for using my language. Yeah, my grandmother's, and yes. I can sleep now. What time is it? I think, let me check time. It's 01:53 a.m. Can you see? Oh. Can you see outside? It's dark. It's midnight. Ooh, and it's cold. Thank you so much for watching. It was wonderful. But then one thing for sure I know is that I'm not gonna move out again, right? So, yes, I'm not going to move to a different rest. If I'm about to move, it means that I'll be moving out like it's in. It is the end of the year, right? So, I'm not moving out to another different rest. I want to add another color on this wall. So, yes, suggest a color of other stickers that I can add here. Please. Should I go with red? Should I go with green? Should I go with... purple? Should I go with black or white or orange? Please suggest the color that I can put here that will that will be a perfect match for these pinkies. Pinky, pinky, my darling. Do, 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 do. Remember the good old song? Yes. Yes, the space is much enough for me to do exercises. The room is big. Yes, it is big for me. It is enough for me. And my fridge is really empty. Like, you gotta see what's in here. For sure, tomorrow is Saturday. So for sure, I'll go and buy food. This chicken licking that I was eating. I didn't finish all of it. There's some sandwich, apple, bottle of water, milk. It's empty. I still have to clean it. It doesn't look so clean. Last time when I left, I didn't really clean it. So, sorry if you're seeing some dirt. I will clean it. I will definitely clean it. Yes, I know. You saw something like a cockroach. I will clean it. Right now, I am sleeping. Okay, I think I'm just gonna edit this video because there are so many clips that I took. And thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Subscribe. It is free of charge. And stand a chance to win me. If you subscribe, you stand a chance to win me. I don't know what you're gonna do about me or with me. But yes, please subscribe to stand a chance to win me. I might be valuable. I might be something goldish. Oh, I didn't show you what's in here. In here, we have some things that I've been collecting from dining wall, but then not eating. Right now, I feel hungry. I think I'm going to take this cereal and eat it with milk. I saw milk in that fridge. And some other weird stuff in here. I don't know their names. Oh, underneath the bed. These are the boxes I use when I move out. Right? We don't leave. Normally, when we move out in mid-year and end of year, we have to take some of the stuff to storage rooms. So, only 3 boxes are allowed, right? So, here I have with me 2 of them. And I also use my laundry box as a box. That sounds really weird. And that's my suitcase here. And what else is more to see? That's the mat. Those are my legs. Oh. Okay. That's the light up there. That's another. Let's see if it still works. Okay. And then there's another light here, just underneath here. You'll just see by some light. Saw that? You see that? Yes. There's another one. Oh. They call it the study lamp. I don't see any difference. Anyway, let me sleep now. Let me edit this video, sleep, and post it. I hope you enjoyed. And this room is not as cold as I thought. For sure, I was exaggerating. Oh, where is the famous pipe? The famous pipe is here. Yeah. Oh, can you see the Wi-Fi router? There. Yes, there. So, this is the famous pipe here. I don't know why do I call it the famous pipe, but then I just chose to call it the famous pipe. This is the famous pipe here, and it stays here. It stays here with me. If someone attacks, I'll be like, ah, come on. Come on. Bye-bye, guys. Please subscribe. I've been saying this. For sure, I'll gain 100 subscribers now. Right? Bye-bye. And I love you. Subscribe, I'm gonna marry you. Simple as that. Subscribe and I'm gonna marry you. Literally, like I mean it. I'm serious. I'm dead serious. When I see my serious face, I am serious. If you subscribe to this video and I get a notification, I'm literally gonna marry you. If you're a guy, well, I'll be the one to bring the cows, and if you're a girl, I'll be the one to receive the cows from you. I don't know if that makes sense. Anyway, bye-bye.